Next versions, you just have to download the mod. Click on the next versions, you just have to download the mod.